So we're here. Howdy, folks. Howdy. Woo-hoo. Waiting for our fans. Waiting for our fans. Hola. Hello, hello, hello. We're waiting for everybody to get on. Share our live. Let me sign off, guys. Let me sign off. Have a chat, Ness. Have a chat. Have a chat.
Welcome, welcome.
I'm sharing. Yeah, I'm just
sorry, you can't see. But welcome.
Did we tell her we're going on?
Sorry, guys.
Guys, this is island time. So, we're coming straight at you. Island time. Here we go, Talia. Once again, taking her time. But we're here. Is here on live music? We don't own the rights to any of the music in the background. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm Bella.
I'm Talia.
Hi, it's Rossi.
And we are the
Three Wise Wigs.
And once again, hi Heidi.
Oh, and she's watching.
Ooh. Hello, Auntie. Supermodel.
I
say, yeah, she's a supermodel.
Oh, hi, buddy.
Hi, sis.
Ooh. Hi, Auntie. Hello. We love you.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us. Yay. Tag your friends. You know, do a watch party. Invite people. Because we are here to entertain. To entertain. Okay? So, hi Brittany. Hope you're doing good. Brittany's from my church.
Oh, hi Brittany from church.
Brittany's from church. Can you guys see our flowers? This is our Mother's Day special. So, this is my Mother's Day card from my girls yesterday.
Woohoo! Shout out to Ariana and Alana. I'm sorry I missed you. Tia loves you.
Yes, Tia loves you. She misses you, so she'll see you guys soon.
Yes.
All right. So, once again, we're going on island time. So, we got you guys. You guys thought it was 7, but it's a little bit after. But, you know, we're island time. So, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for joining us today.
I was late again. Sorry.
All right. So, hey. Sing a little bit of acapella while we're waiting for more viewers. How's that? So in light of Mother's Day, how about we throw out a chorus?
Yeah.
Mommy's chorus? Yes. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you, DJ. Thank you, DJ. No, let's do a little Mama's Day chorus.
Yeah. Sing Mama?
Yeah. Mama. I like that.
Ready? Mama. Mama, you know I love you.
Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars. Mama, I just want you to know that love is like food to my soul.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. If you're not a mama, you have a mother, so happy Mother's Day anyway.
Yes, because you just didn't get here without having a mama and a papa.
Hey.
So tonight we are welcoming our new visitors. If you're here just to be here, go and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Good to see you.
Oh, hi, Robin.
Yeah, hi, Robin.
Robin Turner. She's my friend from church, too.
Robin.
Hi, Robin.
So many
people coming.
Hanalei Leota,
I says, love you. Hanalei Leota. So if you haven't noticed, we are wearing our Samoan island attire. So I am wearing my Samoan attire from New Zealand. Samoa. New Zealand Samoa. Hi.
Hi Desi.
And I am wearing my dress that the beautiful Miss Grace Manu from Grace Fashion
6 come this way so we can see your dress.
She made both of our dresses. So you can find her on Instagram, Grace Fashion 619. Love you, Grace, and happy belated birthday to my sister Grace.
Ooh, hey Mike. My brother. Mike Jones is online. Michael!
Hi Mike.
Tell mom we said happy Mother's Day. Hi, Auntie. Michael, tell mom I say happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to my mom, Maria Sofayano.
Oh, my mom loves to die.
Yes.
Maria Sofayano.
Yes. Oh, and Cousin Janet from Australia is on.
Hi, Cousin Janet from Australia.
She says we're looking good. Looking good.
Thank you.
Thanking you.
Awesome.
Much love to Uncle in Australia. So, what have we got going on tonight? Woo, we have some goodies going on. Some goody goody. You can't see Talia too well, huh?
Well, I'm trying to hide my stomach.
Oh. Oi. Hey. There's Jess. Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Jess.
She says, can't join right. Have a Mother's Day Eve celebration with my mama. Love you, beauty. You know, happy Mother's Day to
happy
your
Happy Mother's Day, Daddy. Love you. Love
Thanks
you,
Thanks for joining, Jess. We're definitely going to be chatting to you about the lashes.
Ooh, yes, we will definitely get our eyes dressed.
We are going to be trying some lashes from Jessica's lash business. So yes. She's got some stuff going on. So we will be chatting to you. But enjoy your celebration with your mom.
Yes, we love you, Jess. Love you, Daddy.
Jessica, I hope you got her something nice. Something nice, Jessica. Make sure you got something nice. All right. We got some birthday shout outs. Birthday in the house. So I'm going to go down my list. Hi, Fatou. Oh, Fatou and Bernard.
Milo Star.
Star, yeah.
Milo Star.
Fatou. Give my love to Rona. Give my love to Sarona. She's supposed to be named Sarona. Her daughter's name is Rona. Supposed to be Sarona. So, sis, you're going to have to ask you
not
to.
Not Corona.
Not Corona.
Sarona.
Ooh, Danielle. Sister in law's line. Hi, Danielle.
Hi, Danielle.
Oh, hi, Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Yeah. So welcome. We have some birthday shout outs. So
busy week.
We have Kelly Moama. Yes. Sam's daughter-in-law. Shama Yose. Shama.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sis. So here's your shout outs. Kelly.
Woo.
Shama.
Woo.
And our brother Tavai.
Oh, happy birthday, Tawai!
From Australia. We were supposed to be in Hawaii this weekend because he's going to be the big 5-0. But thank you, coronavirus, for canceling everything.
Well, happy birthday, Tawai!
So big love shout you. Out to our brother, Tawai. Tawai!
Happy birthday, thanks!
But we are going to be celebrating him next year, so happy birthday, bro. And yes, Fitzu, you know it's supposed to be Sarona. Tell her. Tell her she's named after Hanson. And then I think we have Mondo. Mondo and Madi, I don't know if Mondo's jumped on yet.
Happy Mondo.
He has his birthday tomorrow, so hopefully Madi gives you a haircut.
Are you studying that, Mondo?
Yes. And then I think
for your feliz cumpleaños.
Yeah. Oh, that's cumpleaños. Cumpleaños.
Celebrate Jesus in you.
Isn't cumpleaños a drink? Okay, it's a drink. And then I think Nora said we have Grace.
Sorry, yes. Happy belated birthday, my sister Grace.
Grace. Happy birthday, Grace.
Woo!
And Tephora.
Oh, Tephora Peely. Happy birthday, my sister.
Love you. Happy birthday, Tephora. I don't know you, but happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Little sister.
Love you, little sister. Here you go, Tephora.
Oh, maybe.
And then Sam.
Oh, Sam Masania. Happy birthday, big head. Love you.
Oh, I've never seen you, Sam, but I'm sorry to hear that you have a big kid.
It's okay, I have a bigger kid.
So we're going to shout out. Sam.
We already know.
So once again, welcome to our live. We are here to give you a laugh so that you can enjoy your Mother's Day. This is for Mother's Day special. We want to shout out to all the older mothers, younger mothers, indie mothers, fluffy mothers, whatever size, shape, race you are, we are here for you. Hi, Bisette. Ooh, Bisette and Denny's on. Woohoo.
Hi, Bisette.
Aloha, talofa. So, where's everybody tuning in from? Because we are once again in our Highland studio. And we are here to give you guys a laugh. So we have some goodies for today. So we want to get going. But you know what? Let's sing happy birthday to the birthday people.
Yes.
Yeah, can't forget that.
Oh, and my bad. One more person, Jody. Love you, my superwoman.
Jody.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, superwoman.
We got more. Oh, yeah. Oh, we missed somebody.
We got Veronica Pedroza.
Oh, happy birthday, Veronica.
And boy, Kelly Kua.
Happy birthday, brother. Oh, that's right. San Francisco and the Frisco's in the house.
Woohoo,
Fitu shouting out Frisco. So welcome. But you know what? If we haven't got your birthday shout out, we want to say happy birthday. If we've missed you this week and you're on our list, hey, happy birthday. If you have somebody that you want to shout out to, just throw it on the live. Because we have more than enough time to shout out the birthdays, but how about we sing them a song?
Oh, hi, Lay. Love you.
Oh, hi, Lay.
Oh, Lay.
How's it?
Hi, Lay.
How's it?
You guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, everybody. Happy birthday to you.
One more time.
Happy birthday
to you. Your birthday today, go out to the kitchen because you can't go outside. We're still on lockdown. Get you a cake, put a candle in it, and wish yourself a happy birthday with that song.
Happy birthday.
So, what has everybody been doing? What's been happening this week? What's the current event that's been going on?
I saw Little Richard passed away today.
Oh!
Little Richard, the architect of rock and roll, he passed away today.
What did Little Richard sing? What was one of his songs?
Shut your mouth.
Little Richard has gone to heaven to see Golly Miss Molly.
To rock and roll for Jesus.
To rock and roll for Jesus. Yeah, Little Richard looked like he had a lot of makeup on a lot of times, huh? That Little Richard, huh? Yeah. But, oh, guess what I heard this week? They're opening up the beaches again. Down in LA. So, if you're going to go to the beach, wear a mask. Wear a mask. Don't come to Highland. Uh-uh. Don't come to Highland without a mask. But if you're going to go out, be safe. Have fun. Stay away from the fish. The fish don't want your COVID either. Stay away from the fish, people, please. because we eat fish and chips. So we don't want you, if you got the COVID, stay away. What else? Anything else new, ladies? In the house?
Brother James is on.
What's going on with your entries, sir?
Yeah. What's everybody's entries to the idol?
What happened?
The idol called
you out. Idol called you out. What, you scary? Are you scary? You scary?
Still waiting for your entries, guys. Wait, idol is still on.
One more week.
Let's submit your entries.
Submit your entries. You know, talking about Wig Idol, where is our idol? Where's our idol?
He's mowing the lawn right now.
What? You guys, this is serious. Our idol is ready.
He's worth it.
Yeah.
If you don't enter, Lisa's gonna win by default.
Yeah.
So nobody complaining.
You guys, don't you guys want toilet paper?
Huh? $100.
And $100. So get your entries this week. We're gonna, as soon as the idol's done mowing my lawn,
we'll have that. Yep. And his belt is out of the pawn shop.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Guys,
he took the belt from a little kid at the pawn shop, so he's got it today. Woohoo! We'll have him on a little bit later because, you know what, he's got to get his curls. What does he use? An Afro-sheen? You know, shiny, curly thing?
Girl, at Crisco.
Aw, Shane. Look at James. He said he got scared.
No.
Why are you scary?
Scary.
Hey, we say improvise with the wig. We know the wig stores are closed, but we will take your entry. Just improvise. Yeah. Do a little thing here. And don't be scared. We know we got a strong champion, but we are here for you. So we got some good stuff planned for today. We did some little... Oh, can you see our little thing over here? Oh.
So our chocolate-covered strawberry bouquet.
Homemade.
We just made them. That's why we were late. Sorry, guys.
We were late because we were trying to put the bouquet together.
And I was late.
Period. But this is all from Miss Roxy.
Do you want to explain how you made it?
Yes. Let's explain what you did.
Oh, okay. Thanks, guys.
Yes. Mocha.
So the strawberries are at room temperature. Mm-hmm. And fast and easy. We dipped them.
Yes. What
we
did look like
decorated
first?
Them. Yes. Yeah, that was it before.
That's a big one.
Mm.
A big one.
Okay.
Smells so good. And what did you do to these strawberries, Roxy?
And we dipped them in the chocolate. We decorated them. We have them on a really big stick, so they're falling. But really quick, simple, fast, last minute. But I think they look cute.
Yes.
Let's show one of them. Show your creativity.
Yes. Oh, and it's
cheaper to do it by yourself.
They have sprinkles on it.
But it's very delicate.
Very delicate. So you go down to the corner market and get your strawberries. You get the chocolate thing and you melt it. Well, Roxy did all that. She melted it and then she decorated it. So what was once like what Talia's holding is now this. Can you see it?
And this bouquet was less than, I'd say, $15, but I think that's cute.
Yeah.
Last minute shoppers for your mother.
Mm-hmm.
And how much do they usually run for if you buy them
For just a few, it can run $100.
Yeah. A dozen normally is like $100. So if you are a father out there and you have not gotten anything for Mother's Day, for your mom or your wife, shame on you. You might as well go get these strawberries and make them now because they're a great idea.
And I know the chocolate was really hard to find. We actually found some at the cupcake store in Riverside.
Hi, Bye. Hey, Bye's on.
Hi, sis.
Happy Sabbath. And happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you. So the end result, how about you tip it over so they can see it? Yeah.
Well, they're very heavy. We got them on the wrong sticks, the really heavy sticks.
Look how beautiful they are.
They're drizzled.
Hey! Look, my brother Eddie's online. Eddie has story. Let's shout out Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
Brother in the Lord. Loves the Lord. Has a passion for God. And I think he drives for, is it UPS? We're FedEx in the house. Yeah, we're FedEx wifey's in the house. I don't know, bro. I think he's UPS, so, but we will excuse that for now. Look beyond that.
Can you make sure you don't toss my package?
Thank you. So we got FedEx husbands in the house. And rivalry going on. So welcome. So yeah, this was the creativity of Miss Roxy.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, really heavy.
Almost falling over because it's heavy. And if you guys were close, we would invite you to have one.
And your mom would appreciate something handmade, yes. Guys.
Handmade.
And made with love. And so wash your hands before you make them.
Wash your hands, sanitize once again.
Give your mom a bubble gum.
No bubble guts. So, we want to thank you guys for joining us today. Hey, if you're on our live and you want us to shout out special tribute to your mom, hey,
yes.
Put her name down.
Tell us who your superwoman is.
Yes, tell us who's your superwoman. Who is that woman in your life that you call mom or another figure that's been that blessing to you? We would love to read out your shout outs online because we too want to share our shout outs too. So, but before we do, you know, we like to mix things up a bit. And I think we want to do something a little different today, huh, ladies?
Yes.
Oh,
sure.
We have a little segment called What's in the Box?
The box was provided by Tatiana. Love you, T.
Yes. Hey, can we just shout out to Tatiana? Because she
always takes care of us.
She's our behind the scenes.
Producer.
She's like a producer director. She gets everything organized for us.
We love you, T.
She makes us look good and she gives us ideas to do.
And she feeds us.
Yes, she does.
Oh, she cooks a really good chopped suey today.
Thank you,
Mama. Thank you.
We love you.
So she put 6 items in the box. We don't know what they are. And we're all going to try it. Oh, the idol's saying get some water.
Ooh,
so please.
I don't want some water.
So yeah, I hope I don't get bubble guts from what's in here. I can't really cry. I'm scared.
Your water bottle's in the cave.
So what do we have to do? Just each pick one?
Nope, we're gonna pick one.
She put them in little baggies, and there's enough for all of us.
So we're gonna try this. These are random. We don't know what it is.
And they better be edible. Don't give us no dog food.
I know.
If we choke on our life, can somebody call 911? Just call 911.
No, I'm afraid. So these are chocolate little baggies.
Oh, gosh.
Here. You guys get yours.
They look like little rubbery things.
Yeah, little rubber rocks.
I don't know if you can see it.
I gotta sniff this. I take a big one. Hang on. Let me get the smallest one.
It smells like eraser.
Is this X-Lax tea? Better not be.
Oh my goodness.
God. It doesn't have a smell.
If we depart from the line.
Wait, where's my drink?
Then this was X-Lax.
Well, you have to get water.
I'm gonna get a drink.
Oh man, okay, we're already burning up now.
Here.
Whose idea was this? Are we gonna take guesses on what this is, guys?
Well, she put what it is in this little bag here.
Oh.
So
let's
what
try.
Do you guys think?
So we'll find out what it is.
I'm see. Afraid. What they're a little brown and square. They smell like eraser. They smell like little eraser things. So we're gonna try. One, so
they're gonna go first.
We're gonna take it for the team.
I'm afraid.
Yeah, don't be scary.
Wait,
no.
Oh man.
Can
you open my water?
Don't be scary.
Hey, you see me eating these strawberries.
Sorry. If we drop, somebody call 911. 1, 2, 3.
It tastes like dates.
Tastes chewy. It
tastes like figs.
Okay.
Does figs give you the rent?
Yeah. I think so. After.
Okay, so
did we guess it right? Is it
figs? Bag.
Was it figs?
So this was matcha organic fruit bites. Okay, I can dig matcha organic.
I'm scared.
Bites, but
they're not bad. Matcha.
Oh, matcha. Matcha.
Oh, I love
green
matcha.
Green tea. Okay, that was good.
That was good.
It looks like apples. Okay,
thank you.
Like an apple flavor.
Thank you. That was safe. Mm-hmm. I'm getting scared.
I was getting scared a little bit. What else is in the box?
Did you notice how I let them eat first? Well, I didn't watch you.
She's always eating stuff first, but now she doesn't want to eat first.
Okay, we'll do one more.
Okay. get something? I have to drink to wash this off. I put my hand in there. Too slow. Describe what that looks like to our viewers.
They look like some gas pills.
I think Diana's trying to give us diarrhea.
They're purple little. Okay.
They look like melty chocolatey thingies.
It feels chalky.
There's milk of magnesia. No. She put it in.
Okay.
Ooh.
So let's try this.
It's like a cracker.
Let's try this. One, two,
three. Oh, I was eating already. Oh, this is freeze-dried strawberry or something.
Oh.
This is like hard little snacks.
It tastes a little nasty.
Like
too.
Baby.
Ugh. It has like an aftertaste. I don't think I like this one.
Yeah, that one's chocolate.
What is it? It tastes like chalk.
Hey, is that the Pepto Bismol?
Like a chalk thing?
It's cherry vanilla yogurt bites. Baby.
Ugh, horrible.
Oh. Probably Carlos.
Ew, like, poor babies. I'm sorry you guys have to eat that, but that was not. That was. Oh, well.
If you guys want us to try some, send us a box. Put anything in there. As long as it's edible.
Send us a box from New Zealand.
We'll try it. Yes, our New Zealand folks.
We should try some stuff from New Zealand. Give a good review on that to
us.
Send us good. Okay, so that was a little bit of a strawberry falling.
Oh,
hi, Moses.
Hi, Moses.
Moses Rickles. So, he parted the Red Sea. And so Moses, in the Bible, parted the Red Sea. The people of Israel walked on through. Walked. You could say they kind of walked on water, but it wasn't water. It wasn't water.
These are so good.
Oh, so we didn't tell her to eat the strawberries, but she just starts eating it.
I went fell through the stick.
Oh, wow. And how about we figure out what else is there to eat in here?
How about a question?
Yes. Ooh, let's show them our fancy question
bottle. Our question goblet.
Our question goblet. Yes. So, we ask the questions. You jump on live and give us a name, whether it's Bella,
Roxy,
or Talia, that this is. Who has a sweet tooth? Who has a sweet tooth, guys? Jump on, give us your answers. Don't be just coming and watching and not answering.
Hi, Lonnie.
Come on, hi, Lonnie.
Hi, Becca.
Hi, Becca.
Hi, Delilah.
Hi, Delilah.
Man, that was really good.
So, who do you guys think it is? Who has a sweet tooth? Bella, Roxy, or Talia?
Who has a sweet tooth, Rick? Between the three of us, you should know. Hi, Rick.
You know us already.
Hi. Oh, hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. I don't call him Rocco. We're waiting for your video. Waiting for your video. And I don't understand why our wig idol and J.A., who's that guy from New Zealand, having their own conversation on this live when they should be posting his video. Improvise with your wig. Hey, Ricky. So good to have you online, bro. Anybody guess? Okay. We'll answer. Who has a sweet tooth? Raise your hand. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Not me. I don't have a sweet tooth.
I'm diabetic. Oh, that's horrible.
I actually don't have a sweet tooth. I can resist sweets every now and then.
I live on sweets. I can live without food, but my chocolate and peanut butter, nutty bars, Reese's.
And look how good she looks with all that sweets and junk cheese.
I'm going down.
Going down. Shall we pick another question? All right. From our what do you call this? Our fancy cup.
Our chalice.
Our chalice.
Oh, how is Blake?
Hi, boy! Happy birthday!
Hey!
Check it out!
How's it?
Okay. So, which sister has been on stage with a famous person or a famous performing artist? Which one of us?
Did you guys see what Ricky said? Hello, the greatest show on Facebook, Three Wise Wigs.
Oh, hi,
Bro, thank you so much for that shout out.
Hi, Sarah. Hi, Ricky. Woo-hoo. Hi to my sister, Jeannie in San Marcos.
Now, all we need is your video, Ricky, because we need a new idol. So thank you.
Please, take the belt.
Hey, boy, thanks for always helping us with our technical questions, you know, because we got Apple laptops, huh?
We don't know how to use them, bro.
Boy, I got a GoPro 8 Hero. I don't know how to use it. So we're probably going to hit you up for that. But yeah.
Boy, I miss you. I hope you're good. I hope you're good. Hi, Gloria, Melina, Raiden.
And Raiden, Melina, and Gloria. Aloha to the family. Aloha.
And my cousin Janie from San Diego.
Oh, San Diego.
That's my mommy's niece.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, nice. Hi, Janie. Oh, nice. Okay. What was that question?
Who has been on stage with someone famous?
Okay, so who has been on stage with someone famous like Bella? I mean, not me.
Oh, well, Missy guest Alan Stone and Nora.
Ooh. Bravo.
Hey. Was that the answer?
Actually, that was one of the people I was on stage with. But the one that I sang on stage with is BG. And shout out to him. He's celebrating his 50th birthday.
Ooh, happy birthday. Hey, let's sing happy birthday to Fiji. Fiji, if you ever come on our video, can you promote our three live wigs? Let's sing happy 50th to Fiji. All right, go, sisters.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fiji. Happy birthday to you.
We'll sing it one more time for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fiji. Happy birthday to you.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Fiji. So it's only gonna get, you know, it's only gonna cost you tickets to your concert, Fiji, when COVID's done, or a shout out. But we are one of your greatest fans. So yeah.
And then Roxy's been on stage with famous people too.
Ooh, who have you been on stage with?
I was on stage with...
Boy said too. Boy said...
Oh, boy!
He guessed it.
I was on stage with R. Kelly.
That is not a good sign, guys.
Ooh, I knew. Not a good sign,
no. We have seen all the signs.
Awkward.
So what were you doing?
I was watching him on stage while he performed in the back. And he was awesome. I almost paid $200 to watch him in concert. But I ended up having to work at the concert that he was performing at. And his manager let me and my daughter, Tiana, up on stage while he was performing. So that was pretty awesome.
Oh, nice. Well, you guys, I know you guys are itching to ask, who is that famous person I was with on stage?
Oh, hi, right? T, love you.
I mean, thanks for asking, T, for jumping on and asking, who is that I've been on stage with? Thank you. Thank you to all our 12 fans that have asked.
Who have you been on stage with?
Well, I have been on stage with absolutely nobody famous. Absolutely. Because every time I go around the famous people, they call the vocals on me. I don't know why. I was trying to go on stage with The Rock, but he called the cops on me. So
you're in the front of the stage when Peachy was performing.
Well, I was actually under... Oh, yeah. I was trying to get under the stage when Fiji was... Fiji.
We were there.
She was hiding.
I was trying to get under the stage where Fiji was, but I couldn't get under the stage because the opening on the stage was like this, but I was like this. So that's the closest I got, was far away. So good answers. Nobody guessed me. How come nobody thought I was around somebody?
Good job, guys.
It's a little sad. No, Ricky, you haven't missed La Mito's performance. We have to get him to mow the lawn and do his chores first. So we have to
guard him.
Yeah, we just don't put him on. He has to else to do, Ricky. He has to mow the lawn, clean the dishes,
wash the car,
wash his wig. You know, he just can't come on looking all tore up. So he'll come on a little later,
he'll
right?
He'll be on soon.
Yeah. He'll be on soon. So, who? Boy, yeah, I was gonna be everybody's last guest. Thanks, boy. Thanks. Making me feel special. Like I was gonna be number three. That's only like one, two, the last.
I love how you're always inclusive.
Last person online. So, how about Bean Boozle? Who's heard of Bean Boozle? Who shall take the first Bean Boozle? Who do you guys think should take that first? Now remember, Bamboozled, there's these little jelly beans. I can either be something good or something not so good.
It could be Bella. How about Talia?
And how about Roxy? Because I'm always the last one, so don't ask me. So we can either have dead fish, strawberry banana, there's canned dog food, there's moldy cheese in here.
I like cheese.
Guys, who shall take it for the team?
You shall.
Who shall take it for the team?
You shall.
Come on, guys. I know somebody wants to give up a name.
First name. Call it.
Hi, Nana.
Oh, Tatiana. Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Carlo.
Oh, good job.
You said your mama would take the first
name.
Yay.
Kitana, is my wig pretty? Oh, Ricky said Talia.
Harlow said Roxy first.
And T said too, Tatiana, thank you for always looking out for us. She's our director, producer. She gets stuff going for us. And we tried that nasty candy thing. Thanks, T.
You're safe.
Hey, Lowe's on the line.
Lowe's.
Hey, Noah's trying to hide that sticker.
Hi, Lowe.
Hey.
So I gave
you two. Okay.
So it's this one.
So that one could be...
Whoever said me, you're going to...
That was Ricky.
And T.
It can either be dead fish.
They just keep
dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
All right.
Bottoms up. Oh, I got smoothie.
Yeah.
Thank you, T.
Hi, Lowe. Love you. Hopefully you guys are doing good. And happy birthday to MJ. All right, we should do one more. Who should go next? Who should go next? I have some stomach. I can't do this. Okay.
That should be a team wig effort.
Yes, it should.
They should go together.
Bye, Tatiana. Thanks for helping us out, T. Tatiana, you're so awesome.
I like my beam.
Okay, so Roxy's gonna go next. Yep. Roxy's next.
This stresses me out. Gives me anxiety. Yeah.
Roxy's gonna try next.
Yes, thank you, T.
Oh no!
Oh, it's brown. That is a brown one.
Oh my god, dog
food. Ooh, she's got a brown one, and brown can either be.
I'm already getting hot.
Ooh, it can be canned dog food.
Oh my god.
Or chocolate pudding. Hey, Mighty Mo. Hey, honey, Ricky, say hi. He's in front of us, bro. He's hiding.
He said hi.
Okay. Roxy, try it. It's either going to be canned food or chocolate pudding. You don't know me.
Patia.
Oh.
That's a good sign.
What was that one?
Pudding. Chocolate pudding.
Oh, I think I got pudding.
Okay, she liked that. And even though nobody said Roxy.
It is Bella's number.
Nobody said Roxy's name. I just volunteered.
I can't see, bro. I don't know.
Okay, yeah, Ricky said Roxy. Okay, I'll do one for the team. Okay.
What?
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Oh, it's too good. Okay. Sorry, guys.
Oh, hi, Mama. Love you, sis.
Hi, Mama. Hi, sister. Happy Mother's Day, Lima.
Happy Mother's Day.
You're just in time for being boozled. So this one is either going to be... Oh, my gosh, guys.
What does that look like?
It's the one on the bottom.
It's either stinky socks or tutti frutti.
This one's either going to be stinky socks.
Tutti frutti versus...
Or tutti frutti. Now, if I go down like this, that means it was stinky socks.
Talia and Roxy.
Okay. They just want to pull me out.
Okay. Okay. Oh, that's good.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, no, it's not good.
What does it taste like? Stinky sauce?
It really tastes like somebody's porcini. It's like stinky sauce. Happy Mother's Day, Lema. Happy Mother's Day
Happy
to
Mother's
you.
Day.
Say hi to brother Fraser and his wifey. And come and visit and make us some masticadas. Let's see something. Yeah, guys, that was Stinky Socks. I got Stinky Socks. Nasty.
What's going on behind
you? But you know what? I take it for the team. You know what? I think this will be a... I'm so famous, I eat Stinky Socks. Stinky Socks, jelly beans. Ew. You know what? I think we should get a song from the idol. Shall we do that?
Yeah.
He's so waiting.
Let me tell you.
I think
if you want to see the idol, put on some parts. Cool Running. Hey, I like that movie, Cool Running. That's cool.
That's a good movie.
That's fine.
Gonna show you his.
How about you give us parts if you want to see the idol right now? Come on, because we can't just bring him out. He's already done with his chores. You want to see the idol? Bring out the idol. Say yes. Come on. I know you guys want to see our idol. Send the hearts up. Nobody's sending hearts. We send our own hearts. You know what? Y'all not listening. Nobody's sending a heart. So I'm going to send my own heart so the idol can come up.
So Lamito will preview the championship belt.
Yeah. Oh, guys.
We got the belt from the pawn shop.
So, hey, how about we give... Ooh, he's getting ready. How about we give a three wise wig welcome to our reigning idol, because we've never had an idol competition, but he's our winner. Yay!
Lamito!
Come on down.
Should
we
make
it?
Talofa, everyone. How are you guys? Hi, ladies. You guys look so fabulous.
Hi, Lamito.
Did you guys see my belt? Don't touch the belt. Don't touch the air. Don't touch the belt.
The Afro Sheen is dripping on the belt.
Yes. Well, hello, guys. How are you guys doing? Don't forget to subscribe.
Not prescribed medication.
Oh, yeah. You still want that. Subscribe to the Three Wise Wigs
YouTube channel.
There you go. See, I like that. We all like work together.
Yeah, we're working together.
Well, first of all, I would like to say... I wish a happy Mother's Day to Mama Loke. Love you, Mama.
Hi, baby.
My mom, Tatafa Celia, Manepaya. Rest in peace, Mama.
Hey.
My daughter, Tatiana. And my sister, Loto. And all my sister-in-laws out there. Jamie, Ted.
What about your wife?
All those beautiful ladies out there. Yay. Happy Mother's Day to you guys. You guys have the hardest job. Yeah,
yes.
You guys gotta take care of all these guys and girls. But you can see my belt? Look at my belt. There's only one person.
Hi, my sister Tussie. Sorry.
One person.
Hey, guys, my belt is very heavy.
Oh, sure.
Very heavy. And it's very shiny from the Afro Sheen that he sprays to.
Yeah.
Like, that's what you call drip.
Yeah, it's dripping.
And my floor is shiny from his Afro Sheen that's been dripping on the belt and my floor. So be careful when we walk around my house.
Look, guys, I just like to say this before I get interrupted again. I want to thank you guys for just subscribing to the
Three
Wise Wigs.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, don't forget Vanessa. Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I love you.
Jay wants to know, Lamito, are you single?
Oh.
No, I'm not. I am happily married. 30 years. How many grandkids I got again? I got 4 grandkids. I've been locked down for almost 30 years.
Yeah.
And I love every minute of it. So I'm a very happy man. Mm. I'm just really out there and having fun.
And we have
Lamito's teacher.
Teacher.
In the room.
Oh, where?
Yes.
Where?
So Lamito says, I know.
Oh, sis.
He says, so proud of my students.
Tell the truth.
Yes.
Okay, you are my teacher.
You would be very proud of his Afro Sheen glistening all over my clothes.
I know, look at
this,
sis.
Apple and
banana,
wasting oil with my
friend. Please, in
your meal. That's
what happened to my oil. Ole pepi oil.
That's what happened to my oil.
Ole Crisco.
So last week we made some panqueque and the oil from the panqueque is on his wig right now. Mm. So no wonder we couldn't find it. We told him to mow the lawn and this is what he does. Yeah. But he wants to give us an update on the idol.
Look, guys.
Yes.
There's only like one person that sent their video in.
Oh.
I reviewed it. I mean, it's okay.
Okay.
I mean, it's really okay. But if this is what I have to deal with, I'm going to take it.
Peter's online.
Because I know I'm going to win again.
Oh, check this too.
Sis, send your video in. Look, guys, if you're having trouble getting a wig, I know it's hard with all the quarantine, all that stuff.
Be creative.
And we got
go on the app. and get an app, put it on your head, and then send us the video. See, I saw all you guys' problems. So tonight I should have like all these entries in for this belt. Legs. I got another punch up today. Look, see, it says W for what? W means what?
Wig idol.
Say it again. W means what?
Wig idol.
Look at that long queue.
W means go wash your wigs before you come on the line. I want to say hi to our brother, little brother Peter's on the line from New Zealand.
Peter, hi.
And our foodie, Miss Tech.
Hey Tech. Girl, I know you can tell us everything about food because you've been to everything.
Best.
Yeah, we know, you know.
Tech, can you bring us some food so we can review it on our of your favorite
Tell your
place?
Husband, get off Smule.
Get off
Smule. Yeah.
Send his video.
Or submit his video, then get off
Smule. And please take the bell from this guy.
I want to say hi to my brother, Upeli.
Upeli, yes.
I love your five voices. Tap, I love your six voices. It's amazing. It's amazing.
It's amazing.
So don't forget to submit your entries, guys. You're gonna let Lisa win by default?
Yes, because we're not.
No, Lisa, you ain't winning, girl, because you still gotta come challenge me. You still gotta challenge me, girl.
Because we have some serious prizes, because even my other belt level, like from the oil.
I'm getting pushed around, guys.
From the Crisco oil on it. Well, what is it that they need to, what's the criteria? When is this idol gonna be stunned?
It don't fit. Well, I didn't lose that much weight.
Hi, Tala.
So come take the belt because it don't fit him anymore.
Can you guys come and take the belt and take the toilet paper for winning?
Oh, hi, mommy.
See how they do
this? Hi, mommy.
They want me to come in behind me.
Yes. So let's try and can you breathe in so you can fit the belt?
Look, guys. I am the wig idol.
Oh, wow.
Not for long.
This is Lamita. I just want to say good luck to everyone out there because I got a week. I got a week.
One week.
I have 1 week.
Ooh, you guys have 1 week to challenge him.
I think my belt's going to be going home again with me.
But we got a solution. You know what? That's why it's good to have people in our life because they've got a solution. Because he just admitted the belt don't fit. But
not now. In the worst time,
it'll fit. Boy said, because you have a big eye, you can cover it as a patch.
Go Raiders.
Oh, man. Like these?
Oh. Thanks, boy. Thanks. This is what he uses his belt for.
Come on, brother. Why is
this
hate?
Your video?
Don't hate on me.
Because what are they going to win, ladies?
Yes. You're going to win $100.
$100 cash.
And the famous
toilet paper.
Charmin. Hey, guys, I've been saving this for the week. Let's cover him. I have been saving this for the new reigning wig idol. So, yes.
Right.
Ricky, that does not count. No,
Ricky.
Yeah, Rick.
Yes.
I love you, Rick. I'm your biggest fan.
No, Ricky, we don't do UPS in this house. We're about FedEx.
FedEx, baby.
FedEx.
It's okay. Hey, I love my UPS guys, too.
That's why we didn't get your video because you send it through UPS.
I love
you.
Send
it through voices. Voices. Keep an eye out for the Boy Ito video.
Ooh.
I think those are fighting words, Dale.
And Ricky said, don't be squeezing my Charmin.
No.
Ricky, you gotta come and get it. You gotta put that video, bro.
Come on, Dale.
Because if not, he's going home with the
belt. Okay, Rick. I understand. Don't worry, bro.
Wait for Boy Ito.
Boy, don't worry. Don't worry, guys.
So can we have Lamito sing a song? Because he is
the title. Hi, Sila. Yes. We want to ask him. Well, we don't want to ask him, but we might as well let him sing a song, shall we?
Let me see. I mean.
Well, he did come up here with his mic. Yeah.
It's so hard.
Like, he wanted to sing
a song. Look, I need people to send some little hearts if you want me to sing, because I just don't sing for free.
We'll go ahead and do it so we can get him.
I'll sing for it. Hey, I'm going to sing for this Charmin right here. Right here. Because we all need championship toilet paper.
Jay said his video's coming through DHL. We don't do DHL on this
platform. Yeah. That's New Zealand.
You're allowing the wig idol to scare you all off?
We're
Look, guys, I'm going to sing you guys a song. I just practiced it today. Coming from the island of Hawaii. So I dedicate this song to everybody out there, our mothers. Because you guys are the most important people on this planet.
Hi, Priscilla.
So I love you guys, all the moms out there. Keep doing what you guys are doing. We love you guys. It should be Mother's Day every day. All
it
right?
is Mother's Day.
That's from the Wig himself.
He does have a heart.
Nah, it's like.
Oh, wait. Don't be shaking your hair. The oil is coming on my face.
Yeah, look. Nah. All right, guys. I'm going to try this song, all right? I'm going to give you my best shot.
And I'm going to stand right here.
All right, here we go, guys.
I'm going to do the action.
It's Israel. Hawaiian style, eh? Give a shout out to Hawaiian
Eyes.
Hold up. Guys, happy Mother's Day again, and wait for the next segment of Girls Together. La Mito!
Yeah, no, I don't know where that came from.
Alright guys, peace out. Love you guys. Jay, bring it. Ricky, come on, man. Waiting for you.
Bring it.
The champ has left the building!
Thank you. The champ has overstayed his welcome.
on the line, and he took 20. He was like, no,
oh, my fans.
Thank you.
But guess what? So I saw that boy said, we better have, is it beta? B-E-T-A. Boy said, you guys better have beta so you can play my video.
Of course. Beta. We got a beta still,
yes,
boy.
Wait, what is beta?
Like VHS.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we have a lot of that in the storage. Beta. Who else?
We play anything.
Los and Nora, you cracked me up.
Thank you.
Yes. Talia was rocking the dance move.
You know, back when I had a stripper body.
And Aloha. Oh. Yes.
What year was that?
That was many moons ago.
So we want to thank out. So really, guys, really, this week upcoming is your opportunity to submit your videos. So everybody that's going to submit it through UPS, DHL, we're a FedEx family.
We got time for it.
Yeah, we ain't got no time for that.
One week.
Submit it on our page. And you and your friends need to subscribe to YouTube because we're going to be having a drawing too. Right?
A huge drawing.
Huge. Like, you know what huge is? Like huge.
But you won't be a part
huge.
Of it unless you subscribe.
Yes. Yeah. So get those videos in. Don't be scary. Guys, why are you guys scary with the idol?
And if you don't submit, we don't want to hear it if he wins again.
Oh, yeah. We're trying to get rid of him. We're trying to give his title away already.
Yes.
So.
Come on, Lo.
Please, Ricky. Lo.
Yep.
Ricky,
Shy, Tara,
Jay, Shy, Tara,
anybody.
Judy, anybody,
don't be in my belt.
Carlo,
love you, bro. Congrats on the new place.
Yes, congratulations. I tried FedEx. His driver's on
Oh, they're probably furloughed. Like
Ricky, the FedEx drivers are just on strike.
No, we're not.
Because they don't want to get COVID.
Yeah.
So, cool. Tatiana has her hand raised. Does that mean you have a question?
Yes, Tatiana, our favorite. She's our favorite. She gets everything together for us. What would you like to know? What was that? You want us to dethrone the idol already? And give the title to one of us?
Hi, Tupu. Love you, bro. My bro, Tupu, all the way from Oskali.
Hi, Tupu, from Oskali. Aussie.
Oi. Love you, bro.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, we know a little bit about that Aussie thing, but we're cuties. Hey, what's our word for the day?
Oh.
Yes. Yeah. For now, for all of my, and our final title word for the day. So, Roxy. Our certified Samoan teacher, what's our word for the day?
Yeah. Let's start with our Hawaiian word.
Yes, our Hawaiian word.
Our Hawaiian word for the day is mahalo.
Means
thank you. Can we all say it for you? Mahalo. Maharlo.
Oh, I thought
that means, yes, it's because she was saying my harlo. That's her granddaughter. Mahalo. And that means, what does that mean?
Thank you.
Thank you. So we're going to paddle in our canoe from Hawaii, and we're going to go to Samoa to our certified teacher.
What's our word for today? Our word for today is nafa. Can you say nafa?
Nafa.
Nafa means...
Hey, nafa.
Nafa means genealogy, and why is it important in Samoan culture? Because we are all connected somehow. And how we find out how we're connected is through our last name. So it's always good to know your nafa, your genealogy.
Hey, what about the census?
Oh yeah. Let's do it after the Maori word for the day.
So the Maori word for the day is... Hi, Cessna. That's my daughter, Cessna, from New Zealand. It's kia ora. Can everybody say kia?
Kia
ora.
Ora.
You gotta roll it on your tongue. Can you roll it?
Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Kia ora. Kia ora. Kia ora means hello in Maori from New Zealand. And so if you guys don't know, that's the Maori word for the day. Kia ora. Don't go around saying it in America because somebody will knock you out. They might think it's like strange. So that's your three words.
It was three wise wigs.
From the three wise wigs, our word from Hawaii was
mahalo.
Mahalo. From Samoa,
nafa.
And kia ora from New Zealand.
Learn, share.
Now, please,
We teach you these lessons so you guys can take it and do absolutely nothing and learn from nothing, right?
Please. We know a whole lot about nothing.
We know a whole lot about nothing and we do a whole lot of nothing and talk a whole lot of nothing, but Talia, after adjusting her wig, she has a special service announcement regarding census.
Yes.
Guys,
so we all know that 2020 census is coming up this year. It's important, especially to our Pacific Islander people in the United States of America, to be counted. You can go onto the census website at, I forgot the census website, but just
census
Google
2020,
it.
Census 2020, I think.
Something like
yeah,
that. census2020.org
yeah.
or .com. Fill it out. It's important to be counted because they what they do is they group us Pacific Islanders together with the Asians, which is not a great thing because the Asians get all the services, like, you know, all the public services that we would get are afforded to the Asians, and we are not as remembered as the Asians are. So it's important. You can go online, fill out the census form, be counted. The census does not ask you about your immigration status, but you need to be counted. Because like my good friend Monique Peely once told me, if you do not have a seat at the table, then you're on the menu. So guys, please, as Pacific Islanders, it's important that we be counted in the 2020 census, because 10 years from now, all the numbers that they've gotten within our community will help us get funding that we wouldn't have otherwise gotten if we didn't get counted. So it's important. My house is counted. Is yours?
Yes. Oh, wow. That's a great service announcement. The one thing I found was very important that Talia said, if you are not sitting at the table, I think you're sitting on the floor. So you don't want to sit on the floor. Was that the right thing or?
Close.
If
you don't have a seat on the table, then you're on the menu.
Okay.
Other people are making decisions for you.
If you don't have a seat on the table, means you're sitting on the menu on the floor. I'm thinking that's right. So I think my house got the census, so we want to fill it out so that we get financial funding. Because, you know, as Samoan people, we need funding. Who needs funding? We can all use some funding, but we won't get that allocated to us unless we go and... But yeah, don't worry, guys.
But be counted. Because as dedicated as some of our people are to bring bingo, you can take a few minutes to fill out the census form.
Yeah, fill out the census, be counted, and go cash your check from Trump. Anybody? Who got the stimulus check?
I did not qualify for a stimulus check. I did not get one.
Well, if you got your check, I know some of you guys got your check and nobody sent me a mic yet. Who? I know you guys got your stimulus and I'm still waiting for a mic, but nobody want to send me a mic, huh? All right, boys, heading out for the night.
Love you,
God bless
boy.
You,
happy birthday.
And go and send us your video on beta, whatever that is. We'll see. We'll try to watch it for you.
And hi, Sila. Good to see you on here, Moes.
Hi. Oh, Cessna says, hi, guys. I know it ain't Mother's Day over there, but happy Mother's Day, because it's happy Mother's Day in Aotearoa.
Happy Mother's Day to you, too, Cessna.
Cessna's my daughter from New Zealand, so thank you. Good night, boy. Thanks for joining on.
Is there anything else in the box?
Oh, there's more stuff in the box. I'm going to choose this time.
Yes.
Yes. So...
Team, you're still watching. Thank you for putting the box together.
Bye, Priscilla. Priscilla, thank you.
Priscilla, good night. Happy Mother's Day.
All right. Oh, this is in the box. It looks yummy. I think these are one of my favorite things, but I'm going to try. Mm. Hey, Sela in Harrison.
Hi,
Sela.
Hi, sis.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day to you, too.
So our next item in the box looks like a little yellow thingy.
Corn nut.
I love corn nut. Hopefully it's not spicy.
Is
so, it smells a little interesting.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Mmm, I like these.
I'm such a fatty.
I think I have to try another one just to make sure. So what was that one about? It's
That's really good.
Yeah.
You know, it's like corn nuts, but not really as hard.
It's hell corn nuts?
Yeah.
That's why it's not as hard, because it's boy fawang.
Ooh.
Ooh, I hope it's not from China. It's boy fawang chica corn. It's garlic. Chica corn, boy fawang But this came over before COVID, so we were safe.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you, Tatiana.
We don't have some this often.
Let's try one more. Can we try one more?
Okay, sure. What going on?
To lay a bit while I eat some more petunia panga. I like this one.
These look familiar.
These are winter chicken dinner.
They're just snacks from tea.
Let's describe what they look like, Talia.
They look like onion rings. With cheese on it.
Cheese.
Yeah. Cheese dribble. I just feel it.
All right. Shall we down it? Right. 1, 2, 3. That was actually good.
I thought you were going to put some really.
I
know, just like it.
These were cheese rings. These are actually good.
I like those. Oh, I'll be right back.
And, and all this you can pick at your local store. So, Talia ate too many corn nuts.
Oh, that was good.
I'm not going to tell you where she's running, but if she's running out.
That was a cheese stick.
So, hey, if you want us to shout out to your mom, hey, put her name down. We'd love to shout out your special shout out to your mom.
It's good.
Whether she's still with us or whether she's in heaven with the Lord, hey, we would love to shout out her name because at the end of the day, our mothers are the reason why we're here. We were raised by them. They nurtured us for 9 months. They took care of us even after we were born. There's a nurturing love that a mother has that a father doesn't necessarily have. You know, fathers are great, but there's something endearing about mom. So a little bit later, we're gonna share our own tributes to our mom, but hey, we want to make sure that if you want to shout out to your mom, shout it out. We'll be happy to shout out for you. So these are really, really good snacks, G. I like this one.
And I took the cheese ones. That was
and
great.
She took the cheese ones, and Saleya took a run. I won't tell you where she ran to. Okay, oh, hey, look. Okay, so Ricky's mom is... Forgive me if I mispronounce any names. Ricky's mom is Violina Afalava. Rest in love.
Aww.
So I'm sure, brother, you've got been blessed with an amazing mom. And because she's raised an awesome son. And not only a good man, but can sing some great vocals. So I am sure your mom is pleased of who the man you are today. And we want to shout out to Violina Afalava.
Yes.
Thank you for raising a son that is now going to be our next idol.
Psych.
Yeah, and now...
She would be proud.
She would be proud, bro. Because all you have to do is submit your video, subscribe to YouTube, and get everybody else in the neighborhood to vote for you.
Yeah.
So, rest in love. Shout out to his mom. Thank you so much. Hey, there's other moms in here.
Hi.
Alexila, happy Mother's Day.
Yeah, I don't know. Priscilla, happy Mother's Day to you.
Priscilla, happy Mother's Day, Sila. Thanks for joining us. Happy Mother's Day, Lo. All the mothers out there.
Yes.
There's a special quality with mothers that are nurturing. I think God made women to be nurturing, you know, to bring their children under their hearts and under their wings and just love them to their potential. Love them to the people they are today. So, we too will be in a little bit probably sharing our tributes to the women that we call our mom, that we've been blessed with. Okay, oh, Lo wants to send a shout out to her mom, Tau Tapa.
Yay!
Yay! Rest in peace. And Lottie.
Lottie.
Okay.
We love you.
Hola.
Love you.
So, you may be like Lo, who has been blessed with more than one mother figure in your life, and that's a good thing. You can never have too many mothers that love on you. So to Tautafa, rest in peace. Thank you for raising our idol. Raising our idol, because we've never had a competition, but he just became an idol because he keeps coming to our house and wants to be the idol. So we're like, okay, you'll be the idol. You'll be the idol. Okay,
yeah,
and then also
Grandma
Emma. Grandma Emma. What a woman. Happy Mother's Day in heaven, Grandma Emma. See?
Yeah, hip hip for that lady.
So yes, hip hip hooray to her. So
Hey, I know there's more of you guys out there. Who was your shout out to your mom? Happy Mother's Day to you too, Lo. And hey, Ricky, happy Mother's Day to Janine, to your lovely wife, who is the mother of your children. God bless her. Sis, happy Mother's Day to you as well. Help your husband submit his video too, sister, because we need to get our next item. All right. Okay, what else do we have?
Can we do all of our snacks?
Nope. Two more snacks. Roxy just said the other snack gave her a tummy ache. But not
this
snack.
Cheese ring.
You're welcome, Ricky. Okay, it's your turn to pick.
Let's do one more.
Oh,
we should have stopped. Oh, I'm so sorry if we took Carlos' snacks from the box.
Hello. I just want to shout out to my handsome husband walking over there on the other side of the camera. Nobody can see.
He always takes good care of us.
Yeah, he always takes good care of us. He always wakes up in the morning and waters the grass.
Yes.
For the whole day.
The grass is not greener on the other side.
And then
it's greener
you water it. The beauty of the valley is going high. We're on COVID. But he waters the grass all day long. So thank you for watering the grass, honey.
What are we supposed to do?
You guys can't see him because he's right
over
there. Oh,
no. Is this a prune?
Okay.
Oh, no.
All right. The next. Ooh. So this looks a little bit black and wrinkly.
This looks like.
Oh.
I'm going to be sitting on the toilet for a minute.
Okay.
I already have a stomach.
Remember, if any of us faints. Somebody better call 911. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Gee, if this is a prune fan.
That's nice. I think it's a.
Does it have a seed?
No. Did you eat it?
I got to
eat it. Eat it. Open. Open. Open.
Give yourself away. Prunes are only good for you when you're constipated. I, on the other hand, does not have that problem.
So, I think that was
I'm going to film the rest of the segment from the bathroom in like 2 minutes.
That one was a... It's Mission Figs, so it's a dry fig.
Oh, I thought it was a prune.
No, it said the side effects is your wig will fall off and you will have the runs. Oh, geez, thanks.
One out of two I've already had.
Thank you. Oh. Cessna from New Zealand has a shout out. To her mom, Becca. Becca! Becca is straight gangster. And.
Okay, what's up? Straight gangster.
Becca is gangster like that. And she has a shout out to me, her mom. When Cessna was little, she was always following me around. So she's my daughter too. Love you. Thank you for wishing me a Mother's Day. I need to take this thing out.
And happy Mother's Day to Roxy too. She's a mama.
Happy Mother's Day to...
No.
Oh, Ricky says happy Mother's Day to Vanessa and Tatiana.
No.
And now Ida says happy Mother's Day, Tatiana. Love you, baby. Happy Mother's Day, T. Thank you, Cessna. Happy Mother's Day. I'm just going to step out at the back and throw this away because I don't like it.
Wash your hands.
I'll wash my hands.
So let's do a question, guys. While I eat these light corn nuts. Somebody, I'm hungry. Boy, belong chicha corn.
Chicha bone.
No, the corn.
Okay.
This question is who's your celebrity crush? Here, Cessna, I have your mama for you.
Aw, thanks, Cessna. Thanks, Celia.
Who's our celebrity crush?
Thanks, Cessna. Okay, so the question is, hey, hi sis, Alaska in the house, Evo, Navi, say, ooh, hey sis, happy Mother's Day. So it says, who's your celebrity crush, Roxy?
I used to have a crush on Matt Damon.
Everybody Google Matt Damon.
But he was from On the Outsiders, and I was a huge Outsiders fan.
Matt Damon.
Ooh,
Matt Damon. Wait, no. It wasn't Matt Damon.
What was that? She don't even know who her crush is.
No, it wasn't Matt Damon.
She didn't even know who her crush is.
I gotta think.
Well, while Roxy's thinking because she messed it all up, Lola's crush. crush was Elvis Presley.
Oh.
Mm. And Ricky says, mine is Lamito. Ricky, we're not promoting that kind of thing in this live, folks.
Hey, but whatever floats your boat, dude.
So Ricky says, my crush is Lamito's wig.
Oh, yeah. Bro.
If you could feel all the oil and dust in it, yeah. I don't think you would want it. I don't think you would want the wig.
No, okay.
The wig. Okay, so Talia, who's your celebrity crush?
I have only ever had one celebrity crush in my life, and it's Keanu Reeves. He's amazing. I'd marry that man.
Okay. So you guys are wondering, I know the burning question is, who is my crush? Guys, everybody have a say. Happy Mother's Day, sis. Happy Mother's Day to Becca, too. Love you guys.
Happy Mother's Day, Evo.
Evo, happy, yes. From Alaska. So, the burning question is, who is Bella's celebrity crush? I should ask my husband.
Was it Rob Lowe, huh?
Mo Money. No. Who is my celebrity crush?
Rob.
I don't know, can you repeat that again?
Mo said, Mo Money said The Rock.
Oh, Priscilla guessed it.
Priscilla, how did you know? So yes, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, if you're going to watch this video, you are my crush. You were my crush until you, the someone speaking on Hobbs and Shaw was
hey, you can't win them all. Yeah. Good effort.
So Mo and I would watch TV and we would see The Rock, like the movie, and I'll go, that's my boyfriend. And my husband will go, I'm sitting right here, and I go, yes, turn up the volume and don't make a noise because my crush is on. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, if you're out there and you can watch this video, I tried stalking you online, but can you shout out to us? Three wise waves. So yeah, nothing major. Priscilla, how did you know that? How did you know it was obvious? Thank you. Priscilla, who is your celebrity crush since you know mine? Sister, who's your celebrity crush?
Oh, hi, baby. Lamito's celebrity crush was Brooke Shields.
Ooh, Brooke Shields, she was iconic. Yeah. She was iconic. So Lamito's was stalking Brooke Shields all this time.
She had the original thick eyebrows.
Oh, yeah. Original. She had the long flowing hair, right? And she had some nice hair like this. Like this. Everybody, throw your hair out. Not too much in case the wig comes off.
Yeah, I love mine.
So she would run, Brooke Shields would run along as a model and her hair would go like this. I can't do it too much because my wig is there.
Which is running more than
she would do like this. So that's why when Lamito first saw her, he tried to roll his eyebrows like a unibrow to make it connect because he wanted to feel close to her. Like close, have that connection. So, Priscilla, you still haven't told us your celebrity crush? Sister? So, just a reminder, while we're waiting for Priscilla's celebrity crush, guys, you have 1 week to submit your videos, post it on our Facebook page, go to YouTube, subscribe. The way you're going to win is if people like your video. So, and people subscribe to YouTube because we're going to post these to YouTube and they have to subscribe to like your video. So, let's get going on that.
And where can they see it on our page? I think it's under community.
So when you go to our community tab on our page, you will go down where it says about. You're going to scroll along where it says community. Click on that and you'll see all the list of songs. There's like one song in there that's been submitted. One song, guys.
Good job, Lisa.
Yeah. Good job, Lisa from New Zealand. Good job. Make do with your wigs. If you don't have a wig, just get something, wrap it
up. There's a lot of apps out there that'll put a fake hair on you.
Fake hair. Remember, I told you already the solution. Go cut your kid's hair, put it on the paper, and put it on your head. Mohawk it. Easy, guys. So Lo said Priscilla's crush is a Hawaiian singer. Don Ho. Ooh, who's Don Ho?
Tiny Bubbles.
Pretty Shells?
Tiny Bubbles?
Tiny Bubbles.
Tiny Bubbles.
In the blue.
Okay. I think there's one last item on the box, isn't there? Because I think we had six. Yeah. I think this. Let's take the one last item in here.
The second item is still mixed up.
Yeah. This last item in the box. Here you go, Kalea.
Ooh. That looks scary.
We have one more item to taste, and then we actually want to share our tributes to our mom, to everybody.
It's a bunch. Oh, it looks like coconut.
So this is all red.
Ooh, it smells good. Oh, it looks good.
It looks red. It has a little bit of a coconutty feel to it. It's red like my hair. Okay, let's try this, baby.
I'm gonna eat all your snacks, dude.
Mm. Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Bro. Good seeing you.
Hi, Jordan. So that one was a...
That was good. That was good.
That was a coconut candy.
Oh, from the Mexican store.
Ooh. That was our Mexican tribute. It's a coconut candy. And that was the red part.
Mm. That's good.
Coconut candy.
It tastes like the
zingers.
Mm.
Yeah.
Good job.
So we want to thank Tatiana.
Thank you, Mama.
She's our producer who sorts out all the things that we do on our live. And she got the box together. And you too can win this box for the live. I don't.
Oh.
And,
well, that was good.
Where you at?
Eating,
sorry.
Good. Don't mind me. Coconut candy. My blood
sugar
is climbing.
Okay, so we got something special for everybody. So as much as we love everybody's mom and we're thankful for each and everybody's mom, and we pray that you, if you're a mom to be, or you may not be a mom by birth, but by being a step parent, step mom. There's no such thing as step moms, not in this world. So, happy Mother's Day. We too want to share our tributes to the women that we call mom that have been a blessing to us. And so, and after we share our tributes, we want to share a very special Mother's Day song to all our mothers, especially to our Mama Loke, Mama Loke online. We love you, Mama Loke. We pray that your Mother's Day be a blessing, and we want you to know that all your kids love you, and we are here for you. And we know this is going to be a different Mother's Day for you, but we love you. Am I the only one that want to build this?
Because it's her first Mother's Day without the love of her life, her uncle, Natai, Mother.
Our great high chief, Natai, Moi, Mai, Ma, Lo, Lao, Wai, Liu, Mare, Pai, Na. Was called home to be with the Lord. So this is her first Mother's Day without him. But Mama Loke, we love you. We are here for you.
Love you, Pops.
We love you too. Hi, Chief. Forever. Hi, Chief, in our family. Okay. So we would like to start with our tributes, because we have tributes to our beloved moms too. And who'd like to go first? Talay is always a good speaker. But she's just... So we're going to ask our live band if they can turn their volume down, because I can't even hear me and all this hair is covering my ears. Thanking you, thanking you, thanking you for listening to us. So while we gear ourselves up, I'm going to have Talaya come in the middle so she can share her special tribute to her beloveds, whoever it may be, more than one. Talk to you guys.
Well, thank you for the opportunity. First off, happy Mother's Day to all of you watching. And for those of you gentlemen, or those of you who are not mothers, you still have a mom, so happy Mother's Day to you too. My mother, her name was Anne Maniafaina Almua Presley. She was the love of my life. She really was. She passed away December 29th, 2006, and my life has not been the same since. But what I'm grateful for, it's her blessings and her lessons. My mother was strong. My mother was a firecracker. For any of you who did know my mother was not one to mince words. She had no filter. But she was just as passionate about God, about church, and about her family. I miss her every day. So since she's been gone, I've also had amazing women that have stepped into the role of mother for me. So I wanted to wish them Happy Mother's Day as well. There's actually a few of them. First one is Amy Atuaya. Second one is Bessie Almau. Third one is Shayla Burquist. And oh my goodness, there's so many of you. But for those of you who know how you mean, how much you mean to me as a role of mother in my life, I just want to say thank you for standing in place of my superwoman. Because I struggle every day. I'm not going to mince words. I struggle every day without her. I will never be as strong as she was. But every day I try to be. At least I try to be as kind as she was. And try to share love and joy with everyone who I come in contact with. So I am everything that I am, the person that you know as Nora Talaya, I owe to my mother. So happy Mother's Day to my mom and to my superwomen in my life who are still there for me now. So thank you. And happy Mother's Day.
Roxy would like to turn the time over to you. Thank you, Talaya, for that beautiful tribute.
That was it. And my mother is Sandra Kalikoa. And my mother had 5 kids, 4 girls, 1 boy, and I'm the middle child. And she was really, one thing that she instilled in us is hard work. My mom has always held 3 jobs. And before COVID, she was still working 3 jobs. And she could easily retire, but you know, this lady, she doesn't stop. Like Talia's mom, my mom is no filter. Sometimes we have to watch her and make sure, you know, watch what she's saying.
She's a fast lady.
Yeah, she's fast. She's really fast. But yeah, my mother, she's beautiful, she's great. And she's been there for us and done everything for us. So just want to say thank you. I love you. And I'm not one to speak, so. But thank you.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, darling. So, I know you guys, it's a burning question. I know. Here I am. So, I want to do a special tribute to my mom. And for those of you who do not know, this is my sister, Nora. So it was not by choice that I was not raised with my mom, but I was raised by my dad. But my mother has been, it's been a, growing up without my mother has been the hardest. Because like I mentioned, fathers are amazing, but your mother is that nurturing person. It was not by choice. And I thank God for my father. But I grew up away from my mother, and it was something that I missed dearly. I was blessed, however, to come back into my mom's life near the end of her life and find that I have a lot of similar traits to her. She's very feisty, no filter, and she's not afraid of doing things. She is bold in her heart for God and for her family. And those are the things that she installed to me as I came to know my mom. I am not a baker, I'm not a cook, but my mom was an amazing cook, and Talaya has that gift. What I feel that I got from my mom is the passion for life. The passion to stand up for my loved ones, the passion to fight for my loved ones. And so my loved ones, my siblings, my husband, my kids, my grandkids, they are dear to me. And what I've known of my mom is that don't mess with her and don't mess with her family, and we will live a longer life. So I feel I've attributed that from her. I want to thank her for being a blessing to me. I also want to thank, hi Norma. I also want to thank my dad's sister on my mom's side, my auntie Ita Titan. She was my mother figure growing up. My auntie Priscilla Morris, my other dad's sister, they became mother figures to me. And they became the people that installed different values in my life. So I want to thank them. I want to thank Auntie Ika. I want to thank Auntie Priscilla. And I also want to thank my mom and their family. And I want to thank my siblings for being a blessing of helping me to be the woman I am today. So in saying all that, a mom's life, I feel, was taken early, but that was God's will. So I'm sending kisses to the sky, to my mom, and all of those that have influenced me. And so thank you for the opportunity. We try not to be so emotional, but I think we have a very special part of our lives for all of us. So in saying that, there's some, hi Norma, Norma's from IBC family, Emmanuel family, good to have you. Lotto Lay said happy Mother's Day, Auntie Anne and Sandra. And Priscilla says, yes, we do look like Auntie Anne Presley. Yes, thank you. And we pray that we become, if we can become just a little part of the woman that she was, then we find that we will be okay. So, well, we have a special song.
Yes.
We have a special song for our moms.
Give me my glasses.
Yes. So, in ending our tributes to our moms, this is not only for our moms, but this is for all the moms out there. Mama Loke, Manuela Sina, I want to say, oh yes, and
first, the English.
Let me not forget this, my sister Lisa Almua.
Love you, sis.
She became a mother figure to us siblings, and she still is.
She still is.
Medea, she's the hardcore Medea in our family, and we want to wish her a happy Mother's Day. I think our brother Jay says, happy Mother's Day to my dear sister Lisa Almua. She's been the chip off the block. She's my rock away from my dear mom.
And she is still that for the, all of us.
Yes.
So we love you, Lisa.
So we love you, sis. Thank you for just holding us together. Yes.
Oh, man, she knows prayer. I can't see.
Got an excuse. I'm not a guitar player, but we're going to try this.
Oh, and this song, the soul of Arina, who just passed away in January, he loved this song. So this is for him and for you, Auntie Loke.
I face the mountain that I never faced before. That's why I'm calling on you, Lord. I know it's been a while. Lord, please hear my prayer. See you.
You guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed the song. Sorry it was kind of, you know, let me take my kikala. I'll be here till next Thursday if anybody wants to pay my fare, have a sing-along, but please give me a mic.
So happy Mother's Day, happy night bro Matt Apulu, who was the amazing guy that helped us out during the Old Man's funeral. Him and Junior, we love you bro, it's good to see you. Happy Mother's Day, because I know your mom is in heaven as well, so we love her, we love you.
So, Papsai, Papsai Lava, Cecilia, thank you so much. And not only was that song special for the mothers, but it was special to our high chief.
Yes.
That just recently passed, and that says a lot. So we wanna say that we are thankful for who he was in our family, who he was our leader in our family. And so we pray blessings upon Mama Loke as you celebrate your Mother's Day. And all our mamas that have shouted out. So hopefully that was a great song.
Thank you for being here, bro. Happy.
So, is there any questions that we have for our audience, or is there anything else we want to do before we head on out into the sunset?
Guys, don't forget, fill out the census form online, be counted, because you matter. Yes, you know.
Sierra, you follow.
Love you, Sierra. My Oxnard bro, love you.
Hi, Oxnard. Oxnard.
Tell Jenny I love her if you see her, okay?
Tell Jenny we said hi, and we'll come to Oxnard when we get done with this COVID. So,
love you, bro.
Is there another song that our idol would like to sing?
Lamito, Lamito.
I think Lamito and Mo Man have a song for us. Yeah. Oh, and there were some hearts too, unless somebody missed Kristen. No, okay. So,
okay.
Is there another song we'd like to sing?
Sure, why not?
Yes. So Leah has another song.
Sing ourselves off into the sunset.
Yes.
Oh, we have a question. Priscilla says, how many wigs do you girls have? Well, right now I have one on, because that's all I can wear. But yes,
we have an arsenal of wigs. How many? We don't know. We lost count.
No.
But we like to share and share our love, because you know what? It gives us confidence as women, especially being Polynesian women. Our femininity is defined by the length of our hair. But we like to wear wigs because it's fun. It's fun to change at a moment's notice your look. And you know what? Don't ever feel like you shouldn't be wearing a wig because people think that's fake. Man, look at people getting their nails done, getting their hair dyed, getting plastic surgery. So if you want to wear a wig, do you, boo-boo. Do you.
And if you're new on the live, this is an interesting story how we came about the wig situation. Because Al's sister, she's been confident in sporting these wigs for a while now. Roxy and I were like, oh, we can.
We wanted nothing to do with it.
We want to touch them.
We were like, no, I don't want to do that. However, look at us now. And this is how we started this Facebook Three Wise Wigs. Let's turn around and show our wigs. I try not to spin around because my wig might spin off into the sunset. Because, you know, this is still new and that's why I like move it around. But I think we have a box container of wigs that we like to go through.
So we have like 30, 40.
Yeah, I actually do. And we have our own wardrobe where we like to get blinged up. And we have our own live band. How about we, hey, put your hand for our live band, which is, we don't own the wigs to, we don't own the rights to the live, the songs that they sing, but we own the rights to the husbands. And oh, hey, Jason, shout out to Mo Money. Whoop, 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 whoop. And Mo Money says, bro, submit your video through FedEx, not DHL. So, yes. So, oh, Priscilla says she's planning to order different wigs from Amazon. Sis, you'll love it. They got some good prices there. And Amazon delivers quick.
Or go to samsbeauty.com or wigtypes.com.
And these are the lace front.
Yes, the lace front synthetic wigs. Synthetic is easier to maintain. They don't last as long, but they're a lot more affordable than human hair wigs. And I don't like wearing someone else's hair, so I like wearing synthetic wigs.
So I actually like this red one on me because I like the length of it.
Yeah, and that's cute.
Because my hair has gone pretty short lately, but I actually like this one. I think my sisters look great in theirs too.
Yeah, I agree.
So we like to put these on. Okay, Lo, have a blessed night. And she says, bye, brothers. Hey, brothers, she said goodbye to you. Lo, they send their love. Give all love to MJ and the kids.
Yes.
And they love you guys.
Happy Mother's Day.
Once again, he says, the boys said happy Mother's Day. Lo, thanks for joining on our live. Lo, submit your video.
Please.
Please. Submit your song.
You got it, girl.
Jay, submit your song. Ricky, submit your song.
And it's all in fun.
Yeah.
It's all in fun.
Don't you want the Shyman? Don't you want, Don't you want the belt?
If it doesn't fit on you, wear it as a choker. That's cool.
That's a good idea.
Or if you have it on.
Choke yourself.
Where's that a choker?
Okay. All right, so maybe we should sing one more song.
Sure.
Should sing one more song. Any requests, ladies?
Yeah, karaoke.
Oh, okay.
We can do a karaoke song.
Yes. Yeah. Guys, can we get the karaoke?
What song are we gonna sing? One more song for you guys, and we're gonna
one more song.
Let you enjoy your
you
evening
want?
And happy Mother's Day again to all of you. And Mommy, if you're still on here, Mama, or if you come back on here, happy Mother's Day to you too. Love you.
Okay.
What song?
Sina said, "Love you, brother Lami." Okay.
Love you.
I will leave it
on
to
top
my
of
sisters.
The world.
Okay, on top of the world.
Shout out to Karen Carpenter.
Karen Carpenter, rest in
so
peace.
So Roxy Rockefeller Carpenter is going to lead us on the top of the world.
Rockefeller.
Can I get the mic?
Oh, she wants the mic. Can we get the mic?
Have a great evening after this, guys. Be kind to each other.
She wants the mic because when Roxy asks for the mic, that's a big thing. So she has to come on this side.
Yes, she must.
Yes, must.
But we're all singing together, right?
So we love you, yes. We will be singing top of the world. We'll sing you guys out with this one last song. And once again, happy Mother's Day, everyone.
Happy Mother's Day.
We love you. Thanks for spending the
thank
hour
you.
And a half with
yes,
us.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Thank you for joining us.
I don't know how long it was. Right. Well, while we wait for the song, let me have one of these cheese rings.
Oh, thank you for the snacks, T. Sorry, Harlow, if we ate all your snacks.
Thank you, Harlow.
Thank you, Harlow, for your snacks.
Stella says, maybe next week start a fashion show.
Got you.
Hey. Yes, we gotta see all this. Okay, here's
hi,
Roxy.
Guys.
Huh? Oh. And you turn it up?
From us to you, happy Mother's Day.
Such a feeling's coming over me.
Because now I'm using the Wig Idol's mic.
Oh, my wig, my mic back.
It's like really sticky. Yeah. Sticky with the oil from his Afro Sheen. Okay, so Wig Idol, we're chopping the mic.
We love you guys.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. Thank you, sis. God bless you, too. I'm going to eat the strawberry.
Love you. Happy Mother's Day.
All right, really good.